The song is called Americana. I've been a over-the-road trucker for most of my life. I've got a few million miles in. I've seen a lot of the country. And then I live here in Edgerton. Came back from Florida day before yesterday after 3 weeks in Florida. The best part of the whole trip was coming home to Edgerton. This is my town. And I didn't grow up here, but I'm still working on that. I was a Stoltonite at a time when Stolten and Edgerton was enemies. Anyway, the name of the song is Americana. Kind of tells the story of how I think of Edgerton and my life on the road, and it paints a picture as I sing it. I like picture songs. I've traveled all over this country, and in my time I thought I'd seen it all. But today I took a detour down a back road through a little town whose name I can't recall. There were old men on benches playing checkers, children playing hopscotch on the square, and high above the statue of an unknown soldier, Old Glory was waiting in the air. Suddenly I realized what I'd too long forgotten. Chills rose up like mountains on my skin, overcome with the feeling that I knew I was seeing America all over again. Americana. Pictures of people proud and free. Americana. I'm still sticking to the dream. Oh, it's home sweet home to me. Now I knew to stop would throw me off my schedule, so I stopped around behind the fire line. You know, there's something about a small town in the summertime, like a Norman Rockwell picture back in time. Kids were courting at the rec halls, so fond, like we did before they built that shopping mall. You know, there's so many reasons why I love this country. You know, some things never really change at all. As I left that two-lane road and pulled back on that superhighway, I thought of what I'd seen back in that town. Then it hit me like a freight train that a stone's throw from the fast lane. America is still safe and sound. Americana. Pictures of a people proud and free. Americana. I'll stick sticking to the dream. It's where living